Greetings. Hello, everyone. It's Goose. Let's go to Colorado for an update on the sentencing of Jordan Steinke. She was the female officer that placed a woman in the police car that was hit by a train. Pause to read. As you read, she got probation, and her certification to be a police officer is also going to be pulled. Officer Vasquez has to be in court in December. What's your thoughts on this video? Comment and let us know.